Hi, this is Paul Gertner. I just got done with my At the Table lecture, and we had a great time, a good jam session. We had people calling in on Skype.
What's your name again?
My name's Jared Hansen.
Jared, what's up? Jared, where are you calling? Where are you Skyping in from?
I'm Skyping in from Wichita, Kansas.
Well, there's not a lot to do there at all, is there?
Hey, I'm watching the At the Table, so there's lots to do.
Boom! Hold on.
We did a number of routines. We had a little troubleshooting on the Faro Shuffle, showing you how to make it work. Also, the classic force.
I didn't take one card out of the pack. His hand comes in, I spread, the card is there, he takes the card.
Talking a little bit about Johnny Carson, some of the old stories when I was on that old show.
How many balls underneath the center cup?
One.
For you, I did all three. But you know, you can't do this trick with just three balls. You need an extra one. In fact, there's an extra one, Rick, right over here by you. And there's another extra one right over here. Now, they're both pretty big and they're both pretty heavy, but underneath the center cup is the biggest one of all, because there it is. No, that's not it. That's the biggest one. But I can't figure out where it comes from. Thank you. Thanks.
And also taught some new routines, like stop and stare and obvious, interesting, or amazing. I think you'll like them. In addition, of course, to the cups and balls, unshuffled.
And if it says unshuffled, I have to be able to show you. Remember in the very beginning, I showed you the cards were all mixed up. Well, now they're completely unshuffled. Ace through king, hearts, clubs, diamonds, spades, every card in perfect order. You know, there is one minor detail. In the beginning, you selected one card, and it's somewhere here in the unshuffled deck. I could look for your card face up, but that wouldn't be very impressive because they're sequential, okay? But if I find your card face down, it's a little more impressive. Name your card and I'll see if I can find it. The Eight of Hearts sits about 17 down from the top of the deck. Watch closely. If I give the cards one more unshuffle and I rearrange about 47 cards, a few of them stayed in the same position, I can find it because there it is, your Eight of Hearts. And there it is.
Oh, I love it.
Lots of good material, so hope you join us.